And now back to news out of New York. After nearly 4 years of appealing not to go to jail because of her frail health, Imelda Marcos's former aide Vilma Bautista surrendered herself to the Manhattan Supreme Court on Monday to begin serving up her to 6 years in jail sentence. The 79-year-old Bautista was sentenced in January 2014 to 2 to 6 years in a New York state prison for fraudulently selling art that belonged to the Philippine government. Bautista, who was found guilty in November of 2013, remained free on a $175,000 bail while her lawyers appealed her case. While prosecutors argued the paintings belonged to the Philippine government, Bautista insisted that she owned the Claude Monet painting, which she sold for $32 million. But Ms. Bautista failed to pay $3.5 million in income taxes to New York City and to New York State. The fourth-degree conspiracy count was later tossed by an appeals court, and her criminal tax fraud and offering false instrument convictions remained.